afternoon, guys. Now that I'm back from vacation, me and the wife went up to Branson, Mississippi. New tongue can't talk. We went to Branson, Missouri for the week. Sat here this morning. Had to charge up some batteries because I took some videos and stuff. And hang on, let me get this. There we go. Anyway, had my son-in-law Wayne help me get the truck in onto the lift. Got the rear end out from underneath it. Now I'm taking these trailing arms and springs off. I'm gonna drop them down. And we've got to press out the old trailing arm bushings, put the new ones in, and we'll go from there. So y'all just watch, see what we can get in trouble with. Y'all can kind of see what we're doing here. Yeah.
Looks like a plan. Don't know what to do.
Put these back on before I don't get them back. We're gonna put these through the sandblaster, but for right now, we're just gonna clean them all up. We put some Ruby Doobie on them. Now we took all the weight off the back, it's loose. Thank you.
It'll move a little bit.
Not quite sure. Siendo bueno. Like that, does it? It's all right. I got a little 1-inch extension. I'm gonna try this. We might have to get some extra leverage. Let's get to the pipe of wonders over here. If I don't knock this thing off, I'll be surprised. Leverage, use the key. Ooh, man. Yeah. Bad thing, all the weight's on the front. This one is stripped out. We're gonna have to use the liquid wrench on it. There it goes. Now what I'm going to have to do is replace that. Those actually pound through from the bottom. And notice I didn't hurt that at all. We'll just have to replace that bolt going through the bottom. Get them on LMC trucks. So this truck's a 1960. All right, so like I was saying, these bolts go all the way down and through. We'll just have to beat it out, replace it. You can still get parts for this. This truck was built in 62. So here it is, it's 22, so it's 60 years old. You can still get parts, springs, trailing arms, customized parts. There's a lot of things you can get for this vehicle. Thing I got to get here shortly is a gas tank relocation, because I do not want to put the gas tank into behind the seat. I'm 6'7", so with the gas tank there, I can't move the seat back to where I got enough leg clearance. So I want to move the seat back, and I don't want to get the beer can barrel and put in the back. I'm going to get one I'm going to put back here underneath, hopefully right here where the, between these brackets. I've got one up top in the shop, but it came out of a Bronco. It's way too big. It sits down way too low, and I'd hit a bump and or load something in the back of it, hit a bump, and it would pop a hole in it. So, but we're going to work on getting these trailing arms off now. Move y'all over here. See if that, you know, see how well that goes. Actually, we've got to get that other one off. I forgot about this. Let's see how well this comes off. Looby dooby at its fine. This actually wasn't supposed to be a frame off restoration per se. But I gotta be safe, and yeah, I just gotta make sure things are done right, and it wasn't done right, especially if I'm putting more horsepower in it. I'm putting that 5.3 in it, so it's a lot more horsepower than the 307 motor that came in it. This is actually gonna, yep. I need to spray them down. Need to get some more light on the situation. My little thing worked.
Your little what?
My steering thing. All right.
Well,
we've lost a couple chickens, so we got these things. They're called magic cats. And all what they are is a solar powered red blinking light. Makes predators think that there's a cat around. We have cats, but they're not stopping them. So we're gonna put these up, let them charge up, and they'll help keep predators out of here. I've got them in pastures, but not this pasture. So we had to get some more. Go put a couple more up. We'll be back at it. Too good a look with the side by side today. think we got some bad gas. Of course, you can probably hear it in the background. And it died. So here we go with the next one. To the next. If we can get it cranked. Hopefully, these keep all the predators away. Hold on. Here we go again. Cut that tree down. Oh my God. Trade for another, you know, 100% Kiko. put a link in Facebook, and I put one on Instagram. And again, hit me up in the comments if you know anybody needing a commercial Kiko. He's 100%, but he's just not registered. Right now, we're going driving around the property line, make sure we didn't have any trees fall while we were gone. And checking it out. Let's see. Yep. Good for running over stuff. Get out here and push off.